Make sure you watch until the end to see how you can win free gear and products. Hey, this is PJ with CLK Supplies, and I am here with a 2019 Subaru Crosstrek, and we're gonna add an additional key. Now, we're gonna be using the SmartPRO on this one, but I wanna talk about the key for a second. Now, I already went ahead and I've duplicated the key, and the key that currently exists is this remote-headed key. However, Ilco just came out with this new, it's called a TOY43RH, which has the Subaru H transponder key in it. And I'm pretty excited to give this key a test drive. I've never programmed one of these before. So let's hop in, let's get to work.
All right, so we have the SmartPRO connected to the OBD2 port, and we're ready to get programming. So we're gonna go in here to vehicle selection. Now, like I always talk about, before you actually get to programming, you always wanna go on the MyKeys Pro app, make sure the SmartPRO can do it, learn anything that you need to learn about it before you actually get to the vehicle. But we're here now, I've already looked it up, and we're ready to get rolling. So let's go down here to Subaru. Crosstrek 2019. Now this is a blade, right? So I wanna just be clear on this if you're new. So you'll see here there's a 16 to a 20 prox and a 18 to a 20 blade right here. And there's also a 16 to 17. But so this is gonna be the one we're gonna do because this has a key blade on it. So that's how we know that's this one. We'll go in and click it. And we'll hit immobilizer connect. Okay, so we're gonna switch ignition off. I already have that done here, so we'll click OK. Switch hazards on, so you can see right down here. I'll go ahead and pop the hazards on. You should be able to hear them. We'll hit OK. All right, so we're going to go down here to program keys right there. We're going to hit the play button on the bottom left. Okay, so switch ignition on with the registered key. So this is the registered key, so I'm going to go ahead and put this in the ignition. Turn it on. Oh, let me get this to not make noise. Hit OK. It says keys programmed 3. Switch ignition off. Remove key. Done. Switch ignition off the new key to be registered. So I'm going to take this new Ilco key, put it in. Oh, and yeah, I turned it on. Okay, good. Thought maybe I got ahead of myself there. And you'll see here, it's just thinking. Hopefully it'll come back here with a success here in a few moments. All right, so we're sitting here waiting and nothing's still happening. So that's definitely not good. So let's go in here for a second. Let's stop this. You wanna click okay. No, let's go up here to keys program. Let's take a look what we got going on here and hit play. Switch ignition on. Okay, so 3. So this vehicle can take up to 4 keys. But it's not seeming to work. I'm really certain on this key, you know, it's a Subaru H right here. So I feel pretty certain that these are, you know, there shouldn't be any problems with it. So what I'm gonna do really quick is I'm gonna pull up the app and I'm gonna reread the notes here. So there's 3 keys, you can have 4, so that shouldn't be part of the problem. I'm not seeing anything else that is weird about it, okay? So let's go and let's just try it again here real quick. Now this is a salvage title vehicle, so that can kind of be weird, okay? Let me get in here, turn it on, hit okay. Go here again, switch ignition off, remove key. Okay, switch ignition on with the new key. Let's try it again here. Registering key, keys program 4. So I don't know if I did it too quick last time or not quick enough, but you know, anytime you find a situation like this, you have to kind of just keep going through and checking your details. And now we have the total of 4 keys on here. So we don't want to program anymore. So now let's go ahead and let's unplug this SmartPRO, move it off to the side, and let's turn off the flashers. And let's try starting with this new key here. So as you can see, the light for this one's actually right down here. So so that's looking good. That light's not on. The new key works great. And let's try the original. So I always want to make sure nothing weird happened. There we go. Like I said, the light is right there, so we're not seeing anything. We're good to go.
All right, so there you have it. We were able to get it done, and I'm glad you were able to come along for the journey on this one to see what it was like. So, you know, once again, when you encounter problems, and the cool part about when we do these videos is we don't, like, test anything. We literally hop in here. We got Connor right now sitting in the back seat on the camera, and we just kind of get to work. And so, as you can see, is when it went wrong, I'm double-checking the key. I'm looking on the app. I'm checking it all out, and sometimes you just got to try it again. And that's what we did, and it worked. So thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time. Since you just watched this video, I'm guessing that you work with locks and keys. And to us at CLK Supplies, that makes you a lock boss. And we wanna hook you up. Here's how it works. Throughout the week, join the conversation and comment on our posts and videos and include the hashtag lockboss. It's free to enter this giveaway. And every Tuesday, we're gonna pick 5 winners from the previous week and hook you up with all sorts of prizes, including gear, tools, supplies. We might even send you a key machine or buy you lunch. So if you're a lock boss, join us every week to learn, grow, and win.